Welcome back to Minecraft. How are you, my friend?
Hello, and it is bad because broke everything. You broke my life.
Do you need any tools? I have so many.
No. Make me shovel.
I shall give you pickaxe.
Bastard, I ask shovel, not
pickaxe. I'm going to make you a shovel, my friend.
I need a diamond shovel.
That is too hard, my friend.
It ain't hard, just go die.
Dude!
Go freaking mine a diamond.
I don't even have iron, I have only stone.
Here, take it.
What?
Take and build.
What the hell? You carry this all around all the time?
Yes, I found them while I was digging this sand.
I'm smelting iron for my friend, Devilman Killer, who has never killed a man and is not even a devil.
Where am I now?
Hey dude!
I am a freaking dwarf now!
Did you look this tree I grew?
Shit, why did you grow it?
Well, I needed food and this island has not much materials.
I know.
So when is the home ready? I'm bored of sleeping in the rain.
You must sleep underground.
No, you told me that I have to live on the surface as a surface dwarf. Even though I wanted to be a cave dwarf.
Yes.
I'm coming up.
Finally, I have shovels. Oh shit, you made too many.
I made enough. You can never have too many shovels. Well, I'm gonna move my bed in the cave. I am bored of waking up wet as hell.
I know you bite.
I like it. Let me see what is next planned for Croni.
No.
What? Why you are so rude?
Cause there is someone must be our.
I have always been good friend to you.
You stole my cake last time.
We have not made cake yet.
I have made it, you ate it.
Where has it been? I don't remember such a thing happening.
Because it is bro, you ate it. How can you remember it if you ate it already? And I'm gonna build a lighthouse.
Oh, damn boy. You stole oh, Jesus.
What?
What the hell? These zombies are having a gangbang. I'm out of here.
What the hell?
They were having a fucking five some, you know.
The hell is going on there?
Dirty, dirty zombie porn.
Mate, I need a freaking basket or something that I can carry freaking water. What are you doing? What is that? It will come here, you bastard.
This is my lighthouse.
Lighthouse is here.
That is too small for a lighthouse.
I will make it bigger, that's why I come here.
I hope you do it. I go back downstairs then. I have still things to do. What you needed, my friend? I forgot.
I need the thing that can carry water.
That is called a bucket, and we need iron for that.
Yes, you did
for
you
now,
use everything.
I shall give you that one.
What? Cobblestones.
Well, I used every iron to make shovels. Tens of shovels.
I gave you 6 iron! And I only needed one shovel.
And I made 5. Just to be sure.
Bastard.
Don't worry.
I gave you 6. Where did the last one?
It's still in my inventory.
You need 3 of them.
And I have 5 iron. When we needed it most. Croni has 5 iron. So I make you 10 shovel. Bucket.
No.
Or is one enough?
One or two
I then make. I shall not waste our iron. Do I have a ladder? I do not have a ladder. I have broke my worst pickaxe.
Too fast.
I am smelting this iron for you. I go find some more. I am digging. I found coal again, my friend. I am like a true dwarf.
Are you?
Yes. You have never seen a better dwarf than me.
What the hell is that?
What's wrong, Meg? Do you need help?
Nah, it was only a
What?
It was only
a square?
Yeah, square.
What the hell is that?
It is your father.
My father is the Darth Vader.
That is your mother.
Oh, I have been wrong all my life.
Why are you underwater?
What?
Your name.
I am digging in a cave, my friend.
God, you are a bastard.
I thought you are happy that I'm getting the materials we need. You fell in water. Come here, my friend.
What?
There is those, and there is those.
What the hell are those? Glass.
It is a window.
I might combine the duck and
Hey, that sounds good. I like it.
I said I might.
I like the idea. You shall do it.
If I don't?
Dude, I am mayor of this island. I decide what this shall be built. After all, the island is called the Croni Island.
Nah.
Yes. If you don't believe me, go watch the episode 1. I shall say Croni Island. You say okay.
I never said okay. It was just your imagination.
You said okay, I remember.
It was your imagination.
Pretty much you said like this. Oh my god, that is such a good idea, Croni. I like it, and it shall be called Croni Island.
No one says that.
Then Mr. Nöff Nöff said.
He died.
Because
you
planted that tree.
No one can tell evidence. What?
You planted that tree, so basically you are the one who killed Mr. Nöff Nöff.
Nah, it was you who planted it.
I have to check the video. It might have been me. Then it hit me. I remembered who planted the killer tree.
La 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 la, I'm so happy, la 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 la.
Oh, Mr. Nöff Nöff, no!
And now as my punishment. I must sacrifice my first diamond to the remaining pigs. Dude, yes. This zombie has a torch in his hand.
Take.
He shall give it to me. To Croni.
Yeah, those are my...
Croni is in deep sea.
I heard something explode.
You have no home bed or same charged respawn anchor, or it was obstructed.
LOL, what did you do?
I died. Hey!
Weary.
Can you see me? From the window.
No.
I am at the worst island.
You? Is that you?
Yes, you are at the Croni island.
Yes.
Here is a Mr. Moomoo.
Not a Moo.
I'm gonna check the Cave of Doom. It's empty, my friend. I see a skeleton.
Damn,
I'm swimming home. Did you leave boat here by chance?
No.
Then I'm swimming.
Yes, remember to press control when you're under.
Wow. What does this do?
It swims faster.
Oh. I am drowning, my friend. I am seeing the lighthouse becoming ready. It is a beautiful lighthouse. I'm back.
Peekaboo.
Hey, hey. I have sworn you son of a bitch, come here.
I am running away.
You can't. I'm coming to get
you. Oh damn, I got stuck.
Look behind you.
I don't want.
Look behind. I'm gonna close the gate. Are you still alive? Did you make bed?
I forgot to make bed.
I'm gonna watch you suffer.
Damn it!
You got shot.
Where the hell am I now?
Yeah, I'm back at this
point. I hate that place. It's the last time I go there.
Nah, get there again.
Oh, okay, the Croni is swimming. Well, at least I'm getting good exercise. I'm becoming a team dwarf now. No more fatty fat.
Yes.
I am swimming with the squids in the water. I am swimming with the squids in the water.
Something exploded here.
I hope it was not my gear in the cave.
No, I'm not the cave.
Do you have a sword for me, my friend?
I only have wooden.
Give me that one. I have something to defend myself. I am gonna go back in the cave.
Isn't that sexy wooden sword?
It is the most sexy wooden sword ever. You even colored it stone color.
Yes. Or otherwise it would look...
What the hell? That zombie has an armor, my friend. No, it's a skeleton.
Well, you are screwed.
Croni is never screwed. I'm gonna kill this bastard.
Can you?
The skeleton shot his mate.
And they will fight.
I need food. I need food made.
Skeletons have my list.
Then I'm gonna go back in there and kill them all. My plan had only...
Ready, fight!
One problem.
And what is the problem?
I have no ladder to get out of here.
Well,
I killed them all, my friend.
Good.
I am not the worst fighter in this game.
Should I be proud of you?
Yes, I'm clearing this game finally. Oh shit, they brought back up, my friend, with armor and gear.
Well, it means you're
God damn it, motherfucker!
You exploded again.
And I forgot to put my bed again.
You bastard.
God damn it, I hate that cave more than I hate anything. Where the heck is the home?
Right where I am.
I don't know where you are.
I'm at hell.
I found home. I think it's time to end this episode here. I will get back home off camera. Thanks for watching, people.